A friendly message by Dr. Zakir. The Islamic bomb.
Islam comes from the Arabic root word salam or salam, which means peace. It is also derived from the root word silm, which means to submit your will to Almighty God. People worry that one day nuclear weaponry will fall in the hands of the Arabs. They fail to realize that the Islamic bomb, the bomb of peace, has already been dropped. It fell the day Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was born.
Peace TV, the solution for humanity.